everyone, it's me, Brian. Yes, I got rescued by 911. Someone was too lazy to go find me. Anyways, this is great brown bear here will be singing to you. Yeah, so we're gonna do the Frosty the Snowman special, as I said on our last video. Yeah, the mascot's kind of busy, like, preparing for the show next to that random snowman over there. So, yeah. I said I'm Frosty. Okay, you creep. Anyways, I would just be randomly over here, like... Action!
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. Must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can.
He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard him holler,
stop! Because old Frosty the Snowman, he had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
I'll be back again someday.
I'll be back again someday.
Hey everyone, it's me, LPS Wonders. So Brian started it without me because I was rehearsing with Frosty over here. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm eating something, excuse me. Right, so hope you guys enjoy this video, and let the Christmas magic fill you, just like it made Frosty the Snowman come alive. Hi. Frosty the Snowman had a happy, jolly soul. That's enough, Frosty. Got me mad, now I'm gonna eat you. Okay, he's gonna eat me, so I have to start running, so, yeah, bye.